Well, it's time to dig into the Origin archives. Peter Stirling alongside me. Stirlo. Hi, let's go back to 1988, Lang Park, almost 32,000 fans there. Game two of the series. This one, probably more memorable for what the fans did rather than what was happening on the field.
Well, let's firstly say Mick Stone, referee, bravest man in the world. Who puts Wally Lewis in the sin bin at Lang Park in a State of Origin game? Well, Mick Stone did. In fact, plenty of blokes went to the sin bin on that occasion. Yeah. Phil Daly went pretty much at the same time as Wally, but during the course of that game, Steve Foakes, Steve Roche, Greg Kinescu. It was hard to get 13 out there at the one time. But yeah, look, it was obviously a willing affair, this one, and there was a bit of a brawl that broke out, and plenty of players went in. Wally Lewis, fairly prominent in that melee, should we say, was spoken to. And he's a work colleague of ours now. What we need to do is to get him to reproduce that incredulous look as Mick Stone was talking to him, and the realisation was there that he was actually going to go to the sideline.
So he cops 5 minutes. The fans, yeah, the locals,
should have been 15.
Obviously, they're hating it. And the next thing you know, you've got a kick for touch, and it's raining 4X cans.
Well, the scary part, James, and to me, a bit of a mentality of the crowd we're dealing with, they weren't all empty. Like, who throws a full can of beer as well? But, yeah, look, it was something a little bit unsavoury there, and the game had to be stopped for a while. Mm. Cans were raining down. But I guess, you know, just an overflow of emotion, firstly from the players on the field and then from the bulk of Queensland supporters there. They've just watched their man, the king, make the traipse into the dressing room, and they didn't like it particularly well.
Some would say that from south of the border, I can understand why they're throwing full cans of 4X onto the pitch rather than drinking it. In the end, 16-6 to Queensland, that match, Peter Stirling, so probably rubbed that one from the memory.
Very much so, although I guess when you look at Origin moments, and as we're coming into this new Origin campaign, the highlights of previous ones get played, and I'm sure we'll see the beer cans coming down from the side of Lang Park at some stage, because it's part of folklore now when it comes to Origin football. Not only the cans, but Wally Lewis getting 5 in the bin.
Spot on. Thank you, Stirlo. How good's that?
Should have been 15.
Game 2 of Origin back in 1988, always to be remembered.